If Steam browser has denied microphone access on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you're getting the "oops, looks like your browser was told to deny us microphone access" error message and cannot use your mic on Steam, follow the solutions given here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solution. When you are getting browser denied microphone access on Steam, first check that you have allowed apps to access your microphone. Click on the Start button and select Settings. Select Privacy and then click on Microphone. From the right pane, turn on the Allow Apps to Access Your Microphone toggle. Method 2. Next, make sure from your Steam chat window that the microphone you are using is set as the default input device. Otherwise, Steam chat browser can deny microphone access and cause this error. Go to your Steam chat window and click on the gear icon. Now look for the voice option and check that the microphone is set as your default input device. Method 3. If the earlier methods didn't solve the problem, then clear your Steam cache. Open Steam and from the top left corner, click on the Steam option. Click on Settings and select Downloads. Select Clear Download Cache from the right panel and follow as shown. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.